Hi everyone, thanks for coming back. It's Sissy from Sissy Prints. So in this video today, I am going to show you guys a little bit about my vacation in Brittany in France. It was a lovely, lovely time. The beaches, the landscapes, the food, the people, the music. It was fascinating and lovely, and it felt like home because I was again next to the ocean, because I grew up, or part of my childhood was right next to the sea in the Gulf of Mexico. So coming back to the ocean is always a must for me. I always crave the ocean, the waves, the salty smell, the seagulls, the cool sensation of wet sand on your feet. And my goal was to take my Hanmula watercolor sketchbook and to sit and draw. And so on certain times I was able to do that. I was traveling with my kids, so it wasn't always feasible. And then on other times I would take a picture and then paint it afterwards. So in this video, it's of a window. And this I took just walking down a road, and I saw this window and I stopped and I took a picture, because obviously I wouldn't be able to sit there in front of someone's house and paint. And then when I came back home, I sat down and painted. And so that's what this video is. So I hope you enjoy it. And in this video, you can hear some of my nature sounds from Brittany. Have a great day. Bye.